So that last one was, man. What this next mission is, Shuddering Mountain 2. We'll stick with the same Gundams.
Thank you.
We gotta go this way. Hopefully this one don't take us 2 tries.
Yeah.
Wow, really? And I seen them coming over here too. Try this one more time. Now that I know some of these Gundams got to get leveled up, I can go back and I can capture some of those other Gundams. I'm gonna do that off screen. Here we go. See if we can get this right now. God damn it. Really? God damn it. That should have been enough time. If I maxed that out, that ain't enough. So if I wanted to, could I use him as a... Oh, I could. That's interesting. If I know, we could have. I guess they don't count the Gundam you using as the same one. Here we go.
Really?
Why did he dash over there? Come on, dude, I'm blocking this shit. Wow, really? These camera angles are a trip, man. I need these other ones to be able to survive, bro. I want to say that having a long-range fighter or a sharpshooter was a good thing, but it might not be. Shit. It's cool. They want you to grind in this game. Recovery speed. So that's not what I need. What I need is abilities that's gonna revive. Shit. I gotta find a good time to activate the oath. See that right there? Why is it going around?
Yeah.
Damn. Parts, but that took a minute. Repair time. So it's three Gundos we gotta go back and get. So that's going to be it for right now. I think I didn't warm myself out with some of these missions, and I got to go back and I got to grind. So we're going to get back to this tomorrow, man. And, yeah, hopefully I'm a lot stronger by then.